Ang Mo Kio. Ang Mo Kio.
Good morning. Sunday today. I'm going to Yio Chu Kang alone.
Doors are closing.
Yeah, I'm Ang Mo Kio now. Inside the train. So I was taking a video for you today.
Next station, Yio Chu Kang.
I'm approaching. This is Ang Mo Kio bus terminal. Covering of the MRT to protect the noise from the outside because it's near the HDB, the community place. So they're covering. Here the buildings are higher than in my place because it's far from the airport. Construction is on underground. So we're going to go down. This is the red line. This is the red line. Going down the stairway. I will wait for my friend at 7-Eleven because she's still at the botanical garden early morning to do the yoga. So I'm going to exit here. I'll show you the river because yesterday it's been raining here. Other children playing badminton. It's quite cloudy now. I hope there's no rain so that they can meet my friend. Okay. Hello. Good morning. I have so many luggage. Many luggage. I will exit here. I will wait for my friend at 7-Eleven. So, here is 7-Eleven. It's not yet here, so I will go out and I will wait. I don't know how long I have to wait for her. See the... This is the place here in Yio Chu Kang. You see the CCTV. This place is under construction, maybe of the MRT brown line, I don't know. But for sure, Singapore is a place where non-stop construction, usually under the underground, because they are focusing on the transfer Yio Chu Kang. 7-Eleven. I haven't yet eaten my breakfast. But I have my ginger tea. I bring hot water on the button and the water also. Then this is the Easy Link I'm using. I can use this also when I buy juice in the vending machine. This is Nets Last Pay. So can use. I'm still sleepy. I woke up at 5 o'clock because my body clock is really awake. I usually awake at 5 o'clock in the morning, shower for 20 minutes, and then I go out of the shower room at 5:30, prepare breakfast for my employer's family. So even Sunday, I was used to wake up the same time, and I meditate, pray, and waiting for the time. So now I see bluish blue, but I don't know, in the eastern side it's cloudy. I cannot see, maybe I cannot see some of my friends going to Grassroots. Terminal of the bus nearby. I was not really familiar with that place. I can see the clock, it's 9:10. It's the number of the block. 634, 636, 638, different colors. Bye for now. Enjoy your Sunday, guys. I hope you'll not rain here in Singapore today. We will do our events participation. We will dance. Problema isayaw. Just dance your problem. Just relax. So, God bless everyone. Thank you for watching my videos, for my subscribers. Thank you. If you're interested, I have also my Instagram and my FB, Aris Joy. Search Aris Joy Abiera. My FB account. Bye. God bless everyone. Happy Sunday.